Sheriff Fletcher is taking advantage of a special provision in Minnesota law that allows sheriffs to challenge the budget decisions of their county boards because of the special circumstances of running a public safety agency.
To make sure that we continue to maintain our strategic priorities, even in this very lean time.
The Ramsey County Board 2 weeks ago cut 2021 spending as part of an effort to deliver property tax relief. That meant a $1.1 million cut to the Sheriff's Department's $62 million budget. Sheriff Fletcher filed papers with the court asking the money be restored, plus $800,000 to resolve an imbalance in the current budget. Fletcher says he'll have to cancel hiring 10 new officers and is concerned that leaving those jobs unfilled will slow down courthouse security once live hearings resume. He told us this is a critical time for us to ensure the safety of the citizens of Ramsey County. And he took to Facebook to say, one of my New Year's resolutions to not let some politicians defund law enforcement during a significant crime epidemic. Board Chair Tony Carter pointed out budget hearings began last August, and she issued a statement that read in part, the Board of Commissioners has acted fairly, transparently, and deliberately in approving a property tax levy adjustment of 0% for Ramsey County's 2021 supplemental budget to provide needed relief to residents, families, and businesses following the impacts of COVID-19.
Now, because there's an obvious conflict of interest here, Sheriff Fletcher's budget appeal has been transferred from the Ramsey County courts over to a judge here in Hennepin County. For Care 11 News, I'm John Croman.
And the sheriff says he's hoping that it can be settled out of court, which has happened in previous disputes over the budget. We'll be right back.